looks are something that you have no control over, because you're born with the skin tone that you have. It's God gifted. You can never change it. In our society, we fail to accept the fact that color discrimination is there. When I talk about darkest dye, the first question is that Pakistan, mein there's no color discrimination. And I would say, what about the advertisements that are there 24/7? You switch the channel, all you get to see is fairness creams and, you know, beauty soaps, and they associate beauty with just one skin tone. That's fair complexion. It's always good, you are the princess and, you know, you're pampered and everything, but when you step out of the house, that's the actual time to get your baapki real start with your journey. So wahan pe, you know, people used to discriminate me. They would call different names, ugly duckling and blackie and whatnot. Even they used to sing different songs just to mock at me. I was an introvert person. I would not make friends because I always had this thing in my mind that if I would interact with more people, the more negative response is what I'll get. So I had a lot of confidence issues now. Interact nahi karna, kisi ke saath baat nahi karna, sara kuch. Meri first stage performance thi, and I was in Beacon House at that time. I think I was in nursery, I suppose, nursery or kindergarten. So it was my first stage performance, and I wanted to be a fairy, and they did not let me become a fairy. I could see pretty girls, you know, according to them, who were fair skin and cute. They were the fairies. They were wearing those white gowns and they had those wings. I started working for the persons with disabilities because I thought I need to do something for them, because the moment I looked at them, I was like, I still have a lot to thank God for, because we're fretting over things, we're crying over little issues, right? Being unthankful. So jab maine unke saath kaam kiya, maine acid victims ke saath kaam kiya ki un auraton ke saath jo jinki aankhon mein it was just blood clots, they could hardly see, and I was like, I'm crying over something which is not even in my control, the skin color, because that is what people made me feel about my skin tone. I used to go to different forums, I used to talk about color discrimination, and they used to give me a shut up call saying that this thing does not exist in Pakistan. And they used to say, the more you're going to talk about it, it would multiply. This is the most ignore-ism, you know, colorism. So finally I decided, when I used to get you know, a shut up call from such people who were head of organizations, yeah, who had power to do something, then I thought, okay, fine, now I'll prove myself, I'll do something on my own. And then I came up with an idea of having a campaign like Darkest Divine. Within the span of 4 years, mashallah, say we have a presence in 28 countries. We started having this yearly thing which is called International Week of Redefining Beauty. Hum every year from 29 June till 3rd July, it's a week jisme hum different activities hum celebrate karte hain beauty. That beauty comes in no predefined shade, shape or size. Everyone is equally beautiful.